galing sa mat. Ngayong araw, pag-aaralan natin ang sermon.
Okay.
Honestly, I don't know. But first, we have to know what measurement is.
Ano nga ba? Ang measurement?
Measurement is a process by which human beings obtain quantitative information such as size, shape of materials, volume, mass, etc.
We make something. A big part of what makes a person human is the ability to work with numbers and measurements. Okay?
What do we measure?
We measure mass and volume, time and temperature, distance, height!
You see, measurement is very important. But what if we go back in the time where measurement is yet to be discovered?
History of measurement.